You've probably heard of HIV, a virus that leads to a dangerous weakening of the immune system called AIDS. And while there are effective treatments against this infection, there is still no cure because HIV can lay dormant for years and cells infected with a dormant virus are not eliminated by anti-AIDS medication because they look just like healthy cells. The problem with dormant viruses is that they can wake up if treatment is interrupted and cause irreparable damage to the immune system. HIV becomes dormant through different mechanisms, one of which involves a pause in its production. I'm studying the possibility of awakening dormant HIV by overcoming this pause with the help of the hepatitis delta virus, or HDV. HDV produces a small protein that has shown very promising results in overcoming this pause in production when used on dormant-like HIV in the lab. By awakening dormant HIV with this HDV protein, or a similar compound, we aim to make the healthy-looking infected cells finally be recognized as infected and eliminated by the anti-AIDS drugs.